is what makes him a formidable opponent.
Sa kabilang panig naman ng halak cases, kung napakadali para sa TNT itong conference so far, nakatakas itong yellow shirts on the move. Terrence Jones is bumped by CBC, and you and I were talking prior to this game, you know, kung naghahanda pala tayo. And you did mention who are the possible guys they're gonna put on Terrence Jones. One.
Terrence Jones, but oh, that's a second immediate foul by CBC. With what, 5 seconds?
There.
And they gave up. But anong gusto mo dyan? Hindi nakita natin ang ginawa ng Northport. Ay, spinato nila to.
Jones indecisive. Finally decides to go straight to the hoop. Aming win na naman siya ng foul.
Four team fouls na tong Alaska, samantala ng TNT Katropas. Cooking play ng kanilang team pack sa bilis to. Baka sa banggaan, hindi. But sa bilis kaya.
2-for-2 from the line. He ties up the score at 2 apiece. Rahal attacks and it's swatted away. So 2 points and a block already for Terrence Jones.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Kinubukan sana tumakbo ng Alaska. Yo, nakalo sa 10. Now Bryan Cruz going around the defense. Knotting it up at 8. The only team that has beaten
the TNT. Oh, that could be an offensive foul.
They called the force on Terrence Jones and much to the pleasure.
Good footwork there. And really, there it is.
Now he get it inside the paint. It's all his.
Wow.
He spins towards that baseline. Jammed it home. It's showing some signs of life all of a sudden. All of a sudden, parang natuwa sa dun sa block na on one end. Wanted to complete it here.
This play was made extra possible by Troy Rosario.
Now it's nice bounce pass. Avoid it, take it. Vitalik in there. And it's
gotten slower with Vic Manuel and Sonny Toss on the floor in their rotation.
So yung pass break dreams itong Alaska Aces. Half court na lang, anta! Bryan Cruz knocking down the jumper from 18 feet. And the lead is back up to 9. So TNT finds a way to claw back. Bibitin, tapos... I'm not even sure if he's not a good defensive player or he just is not in the mood to play defense. If he puts his mind... Play of baksak mo naman si Terrence Jones, Carl Bryan. Oh, yeah, no? Carl Bryan Cruz, don't crawl. You know, if you're Terrence Jones, he got suckered into committing a foul. You don't see Terrence Jones. CBC will really try.
Yeah, you're gonna try everything.
But he's getting under the skin of Terrence Jones.
Terrence Jones, you can see that he's still controlling.
He's trying.
This was like the fourth or fifth.
Well, that's his thing.
Yeah.
3-point shots. Terrence gets to the hoop. Easy 2 para sa kanya. And he gets to his moves. Hindi lang mahulog para sa kanya. What's going on? Pogoy and CBC. Dati magkakampiyan, ha?
Oo. Tara.
Pero magpakaiba
na. Kahit sa gilas.
That's right.
Kahit sa gilas.
Magpakaiba na ako ni Pogoy talaga. I think with Carl Bryan Cruz, all the good defense and the tactics that he's displaying, he already has 7 points of his own. So, tumutulog din siya pati sa offense. Okay, DJ with the ball, takes a 3, transition, off yon.
Oh, that was two consecutive bad shots already from there.
It's a dale, but now it's Terrence Jones. Kaya ba niya ito? Hindi.
One.
Nothing to lose, dapat yun. And then what the last one's doing, and look at that pass. And nagkatingin na sila, huh? Jeff Jones. We saw Cassie have a similar play like that. Kaya si Banchero naman, and now Terrence Jones. Looking at the referee, he's whining and he's walking. So far in this game, nakatingin pa rin sa kanya. On the rebound, oh. Sinayang, CBC. That's gonna be his... Oh. Outside shots, he can take anyone to the rack.
But look at the health defense. Look at how they're collapsing. And then, inaabangan nila yung passing lane. And that's the 7th turnover of Terrence Jones.
Jumper ni Rakal, wala. Rebound taken by Pogoy.
If he wants to turn it on, he can turn it on.
Almost halfway through. Yung dahil, tinitin na din nila. Terrence Jones, 2 baskets na rito sa third period. Naubusan ang oras ng TNT. Oh, look at that. And there you go. We were waiting for this to blow up. And there you go. Yo. Don't say we didn't want everyone. Alam mo, siyempre, ipi-play up na ng todo-todo ni CBC. would see that happen.
Yeah. And it wasn't even Jones was against itong si Diamond Sip. So they had a couple of words, they just looked at each other. But then CBC is right in front of the face of Terrence Jones. It's the moment that happened. So that happened. No call by the referees. Terrence Jones just pushes the hand over and then shoves. That was a volcano waiting to explode.
Terrence Jones apparently has been having a bad day. There was really nothing there.